Dublin.
Please remember that is located in your stateroom, and of course, please make sure you take it with you. As I look now, there is only one excursion that does require the quiet pod system for today. The weather, as you can see, is a little bit cloudy, so you also can take advantage if you wanted to take your umbrella with you, which is also located in your stateroom. Ladies and gentlemen, the last tender back from shoreside to ship will be at 8 o'clock this evening. Once again, at 8 o'clock this evening. If you are an independent, now that is a guest that is just going to go on their own and explore the area and not take an excursion, we ask you just to wait in the atrium and we will let you join the tenders as and when we have space with the shore excursion. So once again, if you are an independent traveller today,
way down here.
Take a sad song and make it.
1969 up until this day. And a lot of people shake their heads and they say, Paul, I thought you've had peace for 25 years. I thought you've had a peace agreement. And the answer is yes, we have had a peace agreement for 25 years. But even so, peace doesn't happen with the signing of a peace document. You know, a lot of peace building can take generations or decades to really bed in. So that's why we still have this wall. The wall used to be 22 miles long that separated the two communities. The wall's now less than 6 miles long in various places. It's easy to traverse across it. And of course, most people who are visiting the walls nowadays, they're tourists. They're tourists who want to hear something about our conflict in the past. But as I said, on the right-hand side is people mainly come from the Protestant tradition of Christianity, and the people behind this wall. Incidentally, what's behind the wall? Well, this is people's back gardens, their backyards, it's their kitchens that are right up against the. Thank you.
Thank you. gazebo, ma io non mi ricordo.
No, vabbè, stava più giù, sì.
Okay.
Well, this is
from Oslo in Norway, and we are here with Bill and Janet from visiting from Sun Prairie, Wisconsin. That has meant so much to me. But I was there as a foreign exchange student 50 years ago or more. So greetings to all my friends in Sun Prairie.
To ride.